We're walking through the park in Krakow, and you can see that there's displays all the way along, which is the whole life of John Paul II. So all the way down there, it's hard to get our group away from it. They want to stay. We're going to see towards the end here is where they bring a vial of his blood and the tombstone from St. Peter's here to Krakow, to the Divine Mercy Center, where we're going this afternoon, and we'll see all of that.